We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's clever.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. Not a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Oh, sure. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go, go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Here. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
You by yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
These snipers are fucking pro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! Kill my whole fucking...
Don't worry. We'll get him. This way.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? I'm moving up!
The last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Fuck. What next?
Straight as fuck.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go, go!
Okay, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
Manny.
Thank you.
fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
He's doing it again! To get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Go.
Where did he go?
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck. Hey! Estás pinche muerto! It's right there!
Keep the pressure up!
Get down! Get down! We got you, pendejo!
Hey.
I've lost him!
There he is! He's cornered!
He'll be waiting. This way. You bring this asshole back to Isaac, he'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of them once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Straight. Let's go.
Let's get Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Grabbing supplies. Just in case. Abby, why are you helping us? Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
You need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Yeah.
mine. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear do we find our true strength. I'm not ready. For the sake of your people.
Don't try anything. You
can't control me.
Shut up.
Down here.
Okay. I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Almost to my village.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. You're an arbiter toy now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where are they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, they'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. We were surprised. Let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? See that tall tower?
A space needle.
True.
Stopping number of wolves. Dozens upon dozens. We let this happen. Doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
What if you're wrong?
Yeah, she sure was.
Ben, you see anything?
Nothing here.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Oh, thank God. Did she do this?
I just tried talking to her. I tried to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. I tried to make her stop.
I was just pushing her off of me.
She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
I wanna leave.
Yeah, me too. Come on.
Hey, kid.
Here.
Yara, I...